Here we present the top 5 best portable washing machine. Starting of our listed number 5. MIDI 3 kg compact portable. The machine is not noisy and the spinning process does not release loud vibration. The control panel features multiple buttons that direct users on how to use specific parts of the washer. They have LED display for easy usability. The washer is fitted with 3 water temperature combinations that include warm-cold, cold-cold, and hot-cold. Users have the liberty to choose the best combination for each wash. Optimal cleaning is emphasized through the provision of 6 water cycles and water level settings. This means that the best level of cleanliness can be achieved for all clothes and fabrics effortlessly. The machine comes with a roller for easy movement. It is mounted on the wheels and rolled from one place to another conveniently. For more information and price, check out the product links and description. Coming in at number 4 of our list. MyPortaWash Compact Portable. MyPortaWash is a compact portable washing machine that is non-electric. This machine is best for washing delicate clothes. The machine consists of a bucket, a lid, and a foot pedal. The product weighs approximately 8.15 pounds, making it lightweight and more portable. This machine uses no electricity, therefore it will help you save on power and the general operational cost. The machine can best be used when hotel stays, camping, dorm, RVs and also apartment. Halfway of our listed number 3. Giantex Washing Machine EP22761. You can never go wrong with Giantex Portable Mini Compact. It is an excellent choice for traveling and camping. Its size and features provide you with an impressive travel experience. It will fit well in your luggage and surprise you when the time to clean dirty laundry comes. This machine, which is available in white and blue colors, weighs approximately 17.6 pounds. It is specifically designed for a small load, and if overloaded, it can get damaged. Its capacity is 11 pounds. It features 2 tubs, one for washing and the other one is a spinner dryer. Clothes and water should be loaded up to 11 pounds in the wash tub and later rinsed as desired in the spin tube. The capacity of the spinner dryer is 6.6 pounds. It does not dry clothes completely. Therefore, they should be hanged outside for complete drying. Some features of this machine are not fully automatic. For example, it must be watched when water is turned on to fill the tub. It does not stop automatically. The machine drains by gravity. For more information and price, check out the product links and description. Number 2 of this list. Super Deal 2-in-1 Mini Compact. It's ideal for anybody that lives where bigger machines aren't accessible. Besides, it is pleasant for different people that would want to wash certain things independently. Moreover, it's the ideal compact answer for RV travel. Drainage cylinder enables you to drain out dirty water. Power effective, hence save money on service charges. Consequently, not any more expensive outings to the laundromat. Clear spread structure enables you to watch the washing procedure. Inbuilt gravity drain and inlet water hose. And coming in at number 1 of our list. Super Deal SD190115. It is enough to connect it to the faucet. Thanks to its sparing laundry attitude, clothes may keep in excellent condition for a long time. The modern True Rinse technology will best moisten garment without wasting a lot of water. You can also use a wash timer. When the washing machine occupies an area of 1.5 square meters on the floor only, you won't have to worry that it will take up a lot of space. Despite having an activator type of washing, this unit is quite successful in removing stains from children's clothes, kitchen towels, and bed linen. I have included these product links in the description. You can check out these links for more information and latest price. Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button, share with your friends, and be sure to subscribe.